We're here to work hard, and we're here to, you know, make the city look good for once.
1 week ago today, a mass shooting outside of a Fort Myers nightclub killed two teens and injured 18 others. 14-year-old Sean Archiles and 18-year-old Stefan Strader were killed. Their funerals are this Saturday, and two victims are still recovering in the hospital right now as the investigation continues. Well, new this morning at 6, how are these violent crimes impacting kids, and what are they doing to stay away from it? NBC2's Gabrielle Shirley is live for us outside of Dunbar High School to introduce us to an impressive group of kids who are currently competing in the Junior Olympics. Gabby, where are they today?
Clay, the team is currently in Humble, Texas, a 16-hour drive away from the recent rash of violence here in Fort Myers. And they tell me they are running to make a difference, not only for themselves, but for the entire Fort Myers community.
Let's go!
We're over here running our lives out, trying to make something good for the community.
Don't give up! Come on, we don't quit! Let's go, baby!
We feel great here, and this is a good place to be.
The Olympia Track Club.
Brian! Go over there with Desmond.
Founded 6 years ago by a former Olympian, practices at Dunbar High School.
Listen to me. Listen up.
Inside when the lightning strikes, outside when the sky is clear.
I found that the sport that I love so much pretty much had died out here. So I tried to revive it.
And she did it. Madette Smith's club supports nearly 100 local kids from the ages of 4 to 18. 30 of them actually qualified for the Junior Olympics this year. But due to a lack of funding, only 14 of them are there now.
They learn a lot from me being a former Olympian. I praise them when they need to be praised, and I'm hard on them when they need to be hard on.
She says she requires respect, and according to Seneca Millage, she gets it because they are a family.
She's like a mother to me and everything. My teammates, they're like brothers and sisters to me.
Practicing 4 times a week, including Saturdays. These athletes are dedicated.
Coach Madette, she pushes us hard. Coach Hurt, she pushes us hard. We do everything that we need to do to be prepared for the meet.
Dedicated to achieving greatness and focused.
I know I'm versing people from like all over.
Not on the violence that surrounds them.
We're just trying to like keep all the negative stuff away.
But on the possibilities waiting for them at the finish line.
Even though if we lose or win, we're gonna have fun. It's gonna be great.
The team will be in Texas for the remainder of the week. They're actually competing today in the 200-meter race, the 4x1 relay, and the triple jump. I'm live here in Fort Myers, Gabrielle Shirley, NBC2.